All right, so I'm gonna teach you the conventional bench press. This is a lot easier on the back. It's more safe for all the joints. It's not a powerlifting style lift. It's safer for people who don't care about how heavy they're lifting. So like most lifts, I start with spinal stabilization. So I actually start on my feet by doing the same cues. I squeeze the glutes, tuck the abs, keep them tight. I sit down and squat, and then I rock back so that I know that my spine is perfectly flat and stabilized. And then I push my arms into these poles, and what that does is retract my scapula back. So I'm pinching my shoulder blades together as close as I can get them. Put my hands on the bar. I do a thumb width away from the inner ring. I make sure to squeeze the bar tight, keep the forearm muscles active. I keep the wrist straight like I'm punching straight through the bar. Once I have my grip, then I let my feet go down to the ground, just wherever they land. And I keep my abs tight so that it doesn't hyperextend my low back. Then I unwrap the weight. As I'm coming down, what I'm thinking about is trying to pull the bar apart just like powerlifting bench press, except I'm gonna keep my elbows in towards my rib cage. So it's gonna look like this. When I press up, I'm gonna exhale forcefully.